musician's friend that you can ever have. So,
yeah.
This one's called "I Still Own the Glass," and it it speaks to my philosophy of life. So, here you go.
You.